In the previous workflow videos, you've created multiple groups and patterns to jam with. Now, it's time to bring everything together and create an interesting arrangement. In Maschine, every group contains its own individual patterns. The built-in arranger helps you to organize all these patterns to finally become a track. A combination of various groups and their corresponding patterns is called a scene. Scenes are the essential building blocks for your tracks. As a result of the previous workflow videos, there's already a single scene in the arrangement. Let's erase it quickly in order to start an arrangement from scratch. Hold the Erase and Scene button and press Pad 1. Now, you can start adding the various patterns that you've created before. Just select a group and then choose a pattern that you want to be included. Whenever you select a pattern, it will automatically show up in the current scene. This way, you can try out different patterns conveniently until you find one that works well. Please note that patterns can be combined within a scene regardless of their individual length by using one golden rule. A scene is as long as its longest pattern. Let's assume the longest pattern in a scene is 4 bars long. Then another 1-bar pattern will repeat itself 4 times to reach a full cycle. These repetitions are represented by ghost patterns within Maschine's scene arranger. You're able to remove a pattern from the current scene at any time. Simply hold the pattern button and hit Remove in the upper menu to make it disappear. When you feel satisfied with a scene, feel free to name it for a better overview of your project. You might also pick one of 16 colors for it from the context menu. To keep on working on the arrangement, you can duplicate the scene. Hold the Scene button and press Duplicate in the upper menu. Now, you can start exchanging patterns to create a new scene. With this workflow, you're able to construct useful building blocks for your track. Maschine lets you switch between scenes whenever you like, according to the settings of the performance grid. If you only want to listen to a part of your arrangement, hold its start and end scene. If you want to listen to the full arrangement, press All. This is also important later for exporting a track from Maschine.